So you can see here I've got my templates cut out and positioned on my 2mm sheet of mould steel. I'm going to use this glue stick to stick them on with. So you put it onto the metal and onto our side template. So you can see I've got them both glued down, and while the glue is still wet, you can move them around a little bit to position them. Use the glue stick to flatten them out, make sure they're glued down properly. What I've done here is I've taken my skill saw and I've put in one of these metal cutting discs. Okay. And I've used that to cut my pattern off. And you'll see here that we have two sides cut off.